Our next occupation is there, driver. Driver drive a bus, train or taxi. Okay, those who are driving the vehicles. They can drive any type of vehicles like bus, train, taxis, car. Okay, taxis, and take a people from one place to another. Driver can take a people from one place to other place. All the peoples do not have their own vehicles, otherwise their own car. Okay, and if they are having, but every day they want to go a far destination due their job or any personal reason, if they want to go. Okay, so sometimes maybe they cannot use their own vehicles. Okay, so they can use public transport like bus, okay, like train. So this type of training give to the driver, and which type of training is take before starting their job, they have to undergo a training and get a driving license. Because if they used, otherwise they can do the job, driver can do the job in government institution. Okay, so they are having their license. If they are using the private transportation, also they can have their own license. License means proof. What is the meaning of license? Driving proof. He driver is has taken a training of drive. Otherwise, it's a very big challenges for the people. If people ke liye challenges ho jayenge, because our life is there, okay, in the driver's hand when we used public transport. When we use on our transport, on our car, it's also a risk. It's also a big chance. It's also a risk. Okay, and that is why it get a driving license. Because हम किसी के ऊपर भरोसा नहीं कर सकते हैं कि ये कार चला सकता है, ये ट्रक चला सकता है. Because for the big trucks, big vehicles like ICEs, okay, it's a heavy loaded vehicles. Trucks is a heavy loaded vehicles. So only undergoes training, जिसने training ली है, okay, it's a experience of 10 to 15 years of a driving, then they can use to drive this type of vehicles. Okay, driving license means proof of driving. So here you have to underline the spelling of license. जैसे आपके पास, आप डिवाइन पब्लिक स्कूल के स्टूडेंट हो, ओके, ऐसे आपके पास आपका आई कार्ड है. सो डॉक्टर के पास अपना आई कार्ड है. दोज हु आर डूइंग द जॉब इन द फैक्ट्रीज, दे आर हैविंग देयर आई कार्ड्स. द पीपल दोज हु आर डूइंग अ प्रोफेशनल जॉब, ओके, दे आर हैविंग देयर ओन आई कार्ड. ऐसे ड्राइवर के पास अपना खुद का लाइसेंस होना जरूरी है. टेलर stitch a garments from a clothes with the help of sewing machine. Okay, different type of garments, all types of clothes are stitched by the tailor, and they use a needle and thread. Okay, we know needle and thread are helpful to stitch a clothes. They transform a simple piece of cloth into a beautiful dress using their tailoring skill. A plain piece of cloth is there, the white color piece of cloth is there, after they have to send into the factories, those who are weaver, and they have to dye, and when the clothes are ready, we people go with the tailor and tailors give a beautiful design on the plain or simple clothes. Weavers weave a cloth with the help of a loom. Pay your attention. Loom means yarn or thread. What is the meaning of loom? Yarn or thread. When cotton is sent into the factories, from there a thread is prepared, and thread they have to make a yarn. Okay, यार्न के ऊपर थ्रेड को रैप करते हैं और दे हैव टू प्रिपेयर अ बिग यार्न और बिग यार्न में से डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ यार्न्स आर फिटेड ऑन द स्टैंड फ्रॉम देयर दे हैव टू प्रिपेयर अ बिग लूम्स फॉर वीविंग अ क्लोथ्स क्लोथ्स बनाने वीविंग इज द प्रोसेस ऑफ प्रोड्यूसिंग अ फैब्रिक फ्रॉम यार्न ओके फैब्रिक फ्रॉम यार्न वीविंग मीन्स जो कॉटन का कॉटन है कॉटन में से थ्रेड को पतला जो थ्रेड है उसको यार्न में कन्वर्ट करने का ओके दैट इज कॉल्ड वेविंग उसको वेव करना ओके okay?